bless you and be a useful tool for you in your path of purpose in pursuing your goals and realizing your own dreams. The Optimist Creed, and I quote, "Promise yourself to be so strong that nothing can disturb your peace of mind. To talk health, happiness, and prosperity to every person that you meet. To make all of your friends feel that there is something in them. To look at the sunny side of everything and make your optimism come true. To think only of the best, to work only for the best, and to expect only the best. To be just as enthusiastic about the success of others as you are about your own. To forget the mistakes of the past and press on to the greater achievements of the future. To wear a cheerful countenance at all times and give every living creature you meet a smile. To give so much time to the improvement of yourself that you have no time to criticize others." Let me repeat that one. To give so much time to improvement of yourself that you have no time to criticize others. To be strong, to be large for worry, too noble for anger, too strong for fear, and too happy to permit the presence of trouble. The Optimist Creed. During her lifetime, and they are now here for you to follow. As we close, please allow me to share some thoughts about dear Coreta, and I will spell her name out for you, Mrs. Coreta Scott King. C, courageous. O, optimistic. R, ready for any occasion. E, energetic. T, trust. T, talented. A, awesome. S, sincere. C, caring. O, outgoing. T, true. T, task-oriented. K, kind. I, intelligent. N, non-stop. G, gracious and generous. I know you learn a lot about Mrs. King here at your school. I just want you to know how special she has been to so many people. You are special too, and I know that she would be so proud of you. So continue to study hard, make good grades, become accomplished in every way. And may God's grace and blessings be with you always, and always remember, education is your key to a bright future. Education is a bridge to open doors of opportunities. Education is a virtue, an inheritance far better than gold or silver, or in any material possession in life. A mind, young people, is a terrible thing to waste. Therefore, seize the moment, be committed, be the best you can be, reach for the sky, and soar like an eagle with your education as the vehicle. Thank you so much. God bless you.